probably evil.
Tonight on Gamers Purgatory, Friday Night Frights, we're crossing over with arcade classics. As you can see, we are going to be playing Corpse Killer. I am RC Stylez, joined today with that one guy who is slightly off camera because his penis shot. Anyway, let's get ready to play this game.
Really? That's what you say. I figured you were going to say something like that.
Oh god, that's...
Oh, okay. That got blah, 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 blah. Normal. Okay. Let's see if this needs to be finished. Alright, so basically, kill fucking zombies.
Kill, shoot things in the face till it dies.
Pretty much.
That's a lot of games with guns. Every game with guns.
I don't know how to like these controls already.
You gotta press your start button at some point.
Yeah. So I'm gonna try. Die.
Zombie biker. Oh. Winston
Crow. Hey, bro, I like your piece, ma. Yeah. We gonna party some now, huh? I and I not so dumb, bro. Bet you bag, man, that'll be that shoot tonight, huh? I tell you what. Yeah, if you get treasure here, I'll be your taxi. Keep your living, ma. You wanna get big, a hammer cheap like what Arnold got in Hollywood, huh?
Let's just have the graphics up like this.
To get pure blood of Zombie King, this sinner vial that Hellman have around his neck. zombie cocktail made with highly concentrated datura plant and a few drops of blood of zombie tea. Protected in fatrix.
I'm literally watching the same thing on my phone.
Meet your mama, wild bruh.
Tony Mangano.
Okay, then.
Gonna get me my armor this time, man. Juju stick gives protection from Shadow Man, Black Magic, Straw Man, Deeper, and Total Man. Power get used up. Gotta get a new one.
An extinct or long departed culture built this structure. They developed the practical science that we believe that handed down over thousands of years and ultimately mythologized into what we call today voodoo or black magic. Hellman's genius was to reincarnate the science, married with modern technology. And he knew how to exploit the end result all too well.
Mission select. Or is this people?
This is
Reds.
I don't understand this.
This is just the first day of the rest of your life.
This is awkward.
Huh?
This is awkward.
Why?
Just the overall game.
Your tribe's up next.
Instead of this old beat-up GP, you could be riding in a grand hammer, bruh.
the chariot of the gods.
Come here, man. I find treasure board in its rock. You got to follow me now. Very important location.
He's nuts. You are absolutely mental, you know. Who wants to take you on some wild goose chase to go find some pirate treasure? Now, I, on the other hand, have a major breakthrough in my story. And I can't wait any longer. You will take me there, won't you?
What?
Okay, so that's the mission slot.
Enemy has turned his squad into zombie slaves and has them guarding his batteries. However, since they are the newly dead and that crossed over fully, if you shoot them with potion bullets, they will recover. The zombies attack the graveyard to raise the dead buried in the ground.
Then why were we in the
until you have no hope of defeating them?
Maybe the Stonewall and Project Manpower have been holding until now. If Julie Barnes would be trouble for us. Take a look at this.
The Navy Queen knows nothing of this man, Simon. He promised the military the army of the living dead. Gathering, zombies, deal with it. 10 maximum security prison cemeteries emptied of remains. I mean, that's where they got the bodies for the whole Project Manpower thing. Get this. The Pentagon just ordered damage control strike against an uncharted island in the Caribbean. Got that ready? I'm out of here.
We know where the freak is. It's getting in there that's a hell of a time. You'll need all the firepower you can lay your hands on.
Oh, that was nice.
Very fine for bullet cards. You would be an invincible atomic warrior out there. These bullets kill many zombies. Very fine potion this time, boss. Are you equally fine, marksman?
And if we came through with air power alone, in any future conflict, we've got to have a large force of ground troops. American boys, arms away, gain control of that region. That's why America is the last.
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Did you close all the windows in the car?
I didn't take mom's car.
Huh?
I didn't take mom's car.
Oh, okay.
Zombies got these from your squad when they landed. These are armor-piercing shells. Very hot item, especially when I caught them with the Tura. You can find them on your satellite map. Good luck.
Okay.
So I'm guessing the ammo drops, treasure drops, there's his missions and her missions. And then I guess just random side missions.
But these do apparently get gear. So let's go through this one. You want to take a try at this?
Well, it's your turn.
Uh-huh.
I did too.
Thank you.
excuse for slacking off. Get to work.
You are dead.
Serial killers. That's what that means. Complete quest here.
Complete to earn shells, I guess.
Earn RP shells. That's back to the data info thing. Complete quest or items. Looks like an item. Help Julie get her story. And then help what's his name finding the treasure.
That's the main missions, his side missions, her side missions, item missions,
and
shell missions, and then
this item.
This was
item. Check the words right out my mouth.
He's nuts. You are absolutely mental, you know. Who wants to take you on some wild goose chase to go find some pirate treasure? Now, I, on the other hand, have a major breakthrough in my story. And I can't wait any longer. You will take me there, won't you?
Big how.
Oh, hey, new video.
This is it. This proves the Pentagon's behind the whole thing.
Forget Iran-Contra and Watergate. Get ready for Corpsegate.
Oh, there goes her mission. Let's do this.
Give it another shot.
That's really cool. They give you like no health for that mission, though.
I think it's just what's left from the other mission.
Maybe. That skull cup thing heals you.
Except for the skull. Try to do all the little ones first.
Let's do this. Just why not? Seems fun. And I don't think this is getting monetized. What?
It's just kind of loud and what you said.
Yeah. Oh. There's another one. Ambush!
Baba Yaga!
Ambush of zombies. Yep, that makes sense. This is I tried to shoot it. How can you get ambushed by zombies? Played this before?
very long time now. I think you can just keep going with these over and over again.
Yeah, I imagine.
This is Logan to take on sentries. The tough man, mercenary fighter Allah. If you get into camp, go everywhere.
Use a blowgun to take out the sentries because
they need
help. Oh, okay. All you have is a blowgun.
Swamp or village?
Village. That seems more fun.
The nurses of death are all battered, Lieutenant. You're the one decaying and dying. My soldiers have been charged with the elemental power of nature. Ripped them out of the ground and stood them up. Eternal death is inevitable. You can have it in a box or standing tall.
Well, that sounds fun.
El Matsupa crazy man. Village got dead bodies. Pretty tough. You gotta get powerful man bone there. Maybe Juju stick to it.
Can't afford to lose your roster.
Okay, man, you got it.
And let's break the breath. Fortress. What even is the story of this game?
It's kind of chill.
The electroposse you're about to face is composed completely of electro-mass murderers. Where do they dig these guys up? In life, they showed no mercy. And now, they've really got nothing to lose.
Except their life again. Oh, that's nice.
Fortress, yes. Electro Posse's got very sick dudes, bro. Bad dudes, man. Bad dudes. Yeah, bro. There's the great Babylon Fortress now.
Fantastic.
Cover me, bro. I'm ruining it.
What is this? Because this is totally that hallway. Oh, whoa. That worked. I think.
I underestimated you, Lieutenant. I should have listened to your associate, Mr. Magliano.
Boss fight?
Yes. It looks like it. It looks the boss fight.
Don't keep firing.
Don't play fire unless you're in a zombie attack.
Oh,
Flemmy Duffy and the captain? They're still back there. That freak Hellman still has them. We gotta get back there. You gotta help them, Lieutenant. You gotta. My access card. Use this. Maybe that'll help.
Come on. Drink this zombie cocktail. That blood of zombie king. Antidote for poison. Everything be Jamagra. Drink.
I saw some righteous shot back there, bruh.
He'd have some coffee.
Yeah, letters has he earned, yeah.
Aren't you supposed to be on watch, driver?
No, he is. And your man, bro. Good potion, bullet. The man that keeps the zombie. Start watching.
Judy, don't you dare.
This game isn't very clear on where a cutscene's about to start. What is monetization?
The world dungeon really pissed off the president. We wired the zombies with helmet cams.
I gotta go back.
Let me show you some of the footage. It's really quite extraordinary.
After I took my phone.